the Dance Chronicles, we just thought it would be a good idea to have a benefit concert where all of our proceeds would go to our scholarship program, because we find that so many kids are talented, especially in the DMV, that goes unnoticed because, you know, there are just no funds to be able to do little things like, you know, go to dance class. And so we wanted every child to be able to have an opportunity.
Dance Chronicles is really important because we want to make sure that all children have the opportunity to dance in this area. And we grew up dancing, and we wanted to share that with other people, with children in the area. So we just felt that this would be a great opportunity for us to do that.
Well, the scholarship program are for kids who are not just in need, but those who exhibit a hardcore dance ethic and who really, you know, want to dance and who really can see themselves taking it on as, you know, something further than just here at MID. So we give scholarships to attend our institution, of course, to the underprivileged as well. But we also, when kids become too, you know, not too old, because we do through to adult, but if they go on to college and decide that they want to, you know, go to a performing arts school, they can be pretty expensive. So we give scholarships for, you know, those kids to go to those type of places as well.
This is Jasmine Drayton for Sweet TV, and I'm here with the lovely Fox 5 Morning News anchor and host of Dance Chronicles, Allison Seymour. How are you, Allison?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm fantastic. Thank you. Good. So tell me, how did you come about hosting this event today?
Donita Adams, I've known her for about 10 years, and when she asked me to do it, I couldn't imagine saying no, because my daughter is in dance. I know how important it is, especially for just the promotion of like our pose and our, you know, the way we carry ourselves. And so I wouldn't tell her no. Yeah, definitely.
So what would you do to give back to this event? Like, what do you hope to do in the future? What would you like to see this event go?
I just want to see it grow. You know, it's just, I'm so impressed by the fact that this organization is just a year old and already the talent that I'm seeing. So I just wish prosperity for it. I wish growth, and, you know, just I wish this whole thing would just burst out, so we have to be at some real big venue like in a couple of years. So I wish it much success.
Dancing is such a passion of mine in essence, and we want to give them that. We want them to have that same passion that we do, have that same drive, and definitely that discipline. It's so important, and we just want them all to have it. So we want them all to come to our dance school, Maryland Institute for Dance.
You can visit our webpage at www.mdfordance.org or follow us on Twitter at twitter.com/mdfordance or like us on Facebook, Maryland Institute for Dance.